Hi, Eric Kornecker with MMI. We're standing in front of a Pullmax 32-ton CNC turret punch. The machine has 15 stations. The bed size is 56 by 102. That's the maximum sheet size it'll handle. It could be repositioned to double that size. It has dual monitor operational control. It does have the safety light curtains, and it does have a large quantity of tooling. The machine was built in 1997.